Now let us take another question, and which is find the solution set of the equation 3 cos inverse x equals sin inverse under root of 1 minus x square 4x square minus 1. So what we'll do is we'll take this as y and it'll be sin inverse under root of 1 minus x square 4x square minus 1. Now since we need the result in terms of cos inverse of x and it is under root of 1 minus x square, we'll choose x as cos theta, or theta will be cos inverse of x, and we know that principal value range of cos inverse is from 0 to pi. So this theta, it will lie in the interval 0 to pi. Now we'll put x as cos theta, we'll get y equals sin inverse, and under root 1 minus cos square theta, it'll be sin theta, and it'll be 4 cos square theta minus 1. So we can write this as y equals sin inverse sin theta, and we can write this as 3 minus 4 sin square theta, which is y equals sin inverse of 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta, and which is nothing but sin 3 theta. So we can write this as sin inverse of sin 3 theta. Now we need the result 3 theta, because theta here is cos inverse of x. So we want this result to be 3 theta, and this result will be 3 theta if and only if this x, it lies in principal value range of sin inverse. So that means this 3 theta, it should lie between minus pi by 2 and plus pi by 2. So we can write this as 3 cos inverse of x. So this left hand side will be equal to right hand side if and only if 3 theta lies between minus pi by 2 and plus pi by 2. So from here we can write theta lies between minus pi by 6 and plus pi by 6. But in the question, since theta is cos inverse of x, its principal value ranges from 0 to pi. So it cannot take negative value. So from these two conditions, we can write this theta, it must be greater than or equal to 0, but less than or equal to pi by 6. Now we need to find values of x, and x is cos theta. So we'll take cos, and in 0 to pi by 2, cos is a decreasing function. So sine of inequality will change. So we'll get cos 0 is greater than equal to cos theta is greater than equal to cos pi by 6. Now cos 0 is 1, cos theta is x, and cos pi by 6 is root 3 by 2. So the solution set of this equation is x belongs to root 3 by 2 to 1. So this equation is valid when the value of x lies between root 3 by 2 and 1.